Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel. So, I was being dumb. I had turned the speaker off. That is why none of my videos have any commentary. But I fixed that. So, let's just get this going. So, quicker we can push Britannia out from this upper section here, the better will be, because then we can switch to, well, fight it, switch our forces over to fighting the Dwarves and Reiklin. I still don't know how you say that.
We will.
That's fine, Dwarves. That's fine. Yeah, sooner we do that, sooner we can.
And bloodshed awaits.
How do we lose that much?
Falling back.
I mean, that was absolutely
retreat.
Ridiculous.
Disengaging. The threat.
I'm sorry, but you don't have. I think you probably only had that one army, so no, I'm not giving you 1,000. What does it do? Let's just return the sword. So we only took out one of their armies over here, and they took out our army there, and they're not strong enough to. Thank you. for something else. Actually, delete that. Get that. We need to get another army foreman.
Black-hearted Dreadlord, going forth. Dreadlord, at your command.
Okay, they don't have any other armies coming, so we just need to take these out, and we should be good down here. Both of them that we can get back. I don't remember. I don't know what level they are. Was the stronger one. That's okay. That's. Got that.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
Okay, what are they doing? Okay, they're battling them, that's fine. Okay, I really want to get the other Black Orc down here, because we need to be able to spam some more armies down here, too. I don't know who needed to level up now. Actually, we can do it this way. Nope, lords and heroes. Malekith leveled up. Is level 40 the highest they can go? I think so. If it is... then
Mighty.
A bloodthirsty fiend.
I'll grind you to dust.
And ruin deadly.
We can also get some stuff being built. Let's do that. We'll get that, that, and that. And let's get you full. You full. Okay.
Must be stronger.
Got you coming. I didn't level you up. Okay, that should be everything, yeah. Research. Settlements. Still, if you, I don't want to do, okay. So, I expect they're gonna take that back, which is unfortunate. We're gonna worry about him. Let's just see what happens.
Destruction lies beyond.
I don't know what to do. Auto battle, I know we lose. It's just how it is.
For Nagaroth, for victory!
And it's only because the Admiral is so weak. Because if it wasn't for that, we would probably win.
Death to all enemies! Carnage and bloodshed await! Let them know death's touch!
Let's just see if we can't. If we can take out their artillery and potentially that their flying machine, maybe we can win. But So, where is our reinforcements coming from down there? That's okay.
I am destruction. Shock purpose.
Except. I want them. Will. So dragon, she's over here. Yeah. I guess let's just see what happens. How far can they reach? They've got a little ways to go. Let's get y'all set up for melee front. And that. So their artillery is going to end up being hidden. Artillery. I don't know how long it takes to land. I thought they had three artillery pieces.
Dark shards, not for Cain.
even if we lose. Them down there wouldn't be. We can do that. Unfortunately, most were lost down here.
Tyrant of Nagaroth! Slay them! Pull back! Dreadlord! Glorious Cardex! Back! Bolt throwers!
So unfortunately, we lost the Admiral's forces. But got to take their lord out.
Dark elves. Die, weaklings.
Come on. Oh, do you not have any More ammunition. Nope.
Bolt throwers. Pack cut. No mercy.
Merciless host. Oh, that's fine.
Blood for Cain. Bolt throwers. Kill them.
He took him out. Good.
Merciless host, Rookie.
We won, barely, but we won. See if we can't take out a few more. Used all its ammunition, I know. Okay. Come on, computer. You can load. Almost completely lost.
Enslave them.
So we're gonna have to replace that. Well, I don't know what we'll do since we lost the admiral. Let's see, what's he doing? Assaulting garrison, that's fine. Not really. I'm tired of you doing that, but I can't really do anything about it right now. Okay, so they're both over there, so that leaves me a little wiggle room to try to get rid of the dwarf, because I think that's right, we let it lose Lord in both of them, didn't we?
Lord of the Black Court.
Bloodshed becomes me.
I need to get rid of him.
Cruel and deadly.
To the waves, Dark Lord.
Dread Lord of Naggaroth.
Create chaos! Death to all enemies.
Get rid of him over here. Hopefully we won't see any more. Oh, they have another army forming.
Untouchable, undefeatable. Torment awaits. Yes. Crushing victory. Moving.
Lord of the Black Court.
Let's see. I thought. What?
The garrison is mine.
Oh, they don't have any. Okay, that's fine.
Tyrant of Naggaroth. Dread Lord.
I have brought them ruin.
Okay. That. What are you part of? That one, right? Yeah. Okay, we'll deal with that.
Black-hearted Dreadlord. Anchors away. The ocean awaits.
Wait, next turn we'll go up and get that, and then we're going to use them to circle around, but we are going to go on and get, they both can recruit a lord. How many do we have that we can recruit? Not many. Not you. You. Jason. And two death hex.
Mixing spells.
And then what we're gonna do is they should be able to recruit pretty much the same, yeah. So let's get that, and then we're gonna get two of them and one of them. It's gonna take a bit of a long time, but that'll be fine. And so we'll get those two armies coming. We're gonna take that next. I need them up here because they're weak up here. Okay, and then over here. Let's go with for you. Are you still recruiting? No. So I can move you over here. And actually over here I can recruit a long four turns, so that's fine. I'm going to recruit you. You're one of the weaker ones. Let's see, can you reach? Yes you can. Let's go and get you getting some. Here,
my cruelty knows no limits.
I wonder.
Merciless.
What awaits me?
Going for.
Okay, so he will need to be.
What lies ahead?
Those two armies gone. Okay, we should have a much, I won't say easier, but slightly simpler time. Yeah, because the armies they have are just getting started. What do we got down here? Okay. I need to get probably this province, get it set up with units so that I can get more armies coming down there. But we're just gonna do a full Dark Shard army, I mean Shade army. Do that. That'll increase our death hags and canine assassin. Yeah, let's go and get that too. really need those, but I'm just gonna leave them. Okay, and then here. Well then. How far away are you from getting it? Not super long, but not super close. Let's just do that. And then here.
Do not vex us.
Got three, so five more turns. And I think that's really all I need to look at. Because we've stabilized all of the provinces up here. We could get this going and get corruption down more. Let's do that. And then up here, they are improving. We'll get that, that, and that will help. And that should finish that off. And then over here is as good as we can get it without confederating them. Okay, let's see what we got. I do want that. Growth is coming there as well, okay. Yep. Okay, let's just do it this way. But this will be our last turn. Let's see, anyone else level up? Yep.
Black-hearted dreadlord.
Delicious and cruel.
Ooh, you're gonna need several turns. Okay, yep, so this is where we're going to end it. Just going to keep growing armies and hopefully overwhelm Britannia up here. Once we can get them knocked out, like I said, we'll focus on... I think we're going to have to... I'm not worried about them right now. I'm really worried about this. That's very unsettling. There's another Skaven clan. And Warcorn pushing dwarves back and Reckland back up here. Yeah, that shows where our lords are. And then we'll continue with our push here. Take this and this. And then just start pushing up now that we don't have to worry about... great armies down here. And we have all four of them gathered together. Should be hopefully simple enough to move through. But that's the plan. So until next time, stay safe, and stay home.